Hello children, welcome to the maths class. This is your Nandita ma'am. Let's start the day with 30 seconds of meditation. Right, children, today's topic in maths is one more than. What is one more than? First of all, come, let us have a look at this number chart. There are numbers written here from 1 to 100. Now, in the number grid, if I ask you what is 1 more than 12, you would say 13. What is 1 more than 32? 33. What is 1 more than 44? The answer is 45. So, children, I am calling out these numbers, you must realize whilst you are counting in the sequence, the next number that comes is the number when I ask you what is one more than. So children, like this we will do one more than. Now you will open your maths practice book to page number 19. You will begin by writing today's date, which is the 17th of June 21, and on the top right corner you will write your name and section. The heading says what is one more than. So you have here a set of numbers and in front of them there are two dots. So you have to write the correct number here. So here the first
number is
6. What is one more than 6? It is 7. So you will write under the second dot number 7, as it is a single digit number. Like that, what is one more than 40? It will be 41. So here you will write under both the dots. So write like this, children. You have to complete the full page neatly. And send a picture to your teacher. Stay safe. Bye-bye.